Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to another Brick in the Mall. So, last episode we got a bunch of mods. And where are they? They're not enough. Because I know we got the multimedia store. Before I do this, let me just check. Oh, save. Same date. Nah, the recording's earliest. Okay. So we got a media store, video game store, and a bookstore. So they'll be doing stuff, hopefully. So we still need a whole load of shops. We still got a toy store as well. We need a fish store. Well, we've got a grocery store, we've got that. So we need a fish store, bakery, I'm assuming that's just grocery. Yeah, I've got a grocery store. Need a tobacco store? Okay, that'll be a small store, I'm not going to go all out on that. I can put them in the same store, actually, the e-cigarettes, a vape store. I'll put them next to the tobacco store. Media, phone store. Oh, we need an electrical and appliance store, don't we? Not got one yet. Comic books. We need an art store. No, guns. I'm not going to bother with that. Camera store, yeah, I'll do that. What's that? I'm assuming that'll be appliance in, yeah. That looks modded, doesn't it? I'm not going to do a gun store. I'll probably do a store with guns in it, but that's all. I'm not going to have a dedicated store for guns, it's ridiculous. Although I could, actually, I could put like little sections. No, he was gonna say that. He's just quoted another brick in the wall. Brilliant. Damn it. Always made me laugh. I knew he was gonna say that. Obviously you can't see the steam overlay, but you have to see what he's just said. Oh, sorry, I've lost it. Right, that was good. That was good. I'll need to commend him for that. He actually made me laugh. Right, build walls. So what do we need? Media store? No, electronics store. Actually, where's my tiles and stuff? Or is that the default tile? Okay, fine. Nah, it doesn't matter. Just do it. I will just make like a small like gun area for them. That would be a good idea. Just maybe couple of tables each, couple of checkouts. I'm not expecting much out of them, so we'll just get them done. There's a bit of a lag going on right now, I don't know why. That was classic. Oh, jeez. Right, so they're done. I see the lag gone as soon as they stop building. So I know they use tables for their guns. Good song. Recognized it since it started. 2, 3, 1, 2, 8, 8, 1, 2. No, the bottom one's mortar, is it not? I'll see how many stores we actually need for the guns before we actually do it. Hold on. Demand. Send them miscellaneous in it. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll get 3 here. And then another 3 here, that'll be 6, and split that into another one. So we actually do need more rooms. Build all them. See, it seems to be a lag spike when they're building floors for some reason. It could be because they're modded, maybe. So I know I've got a bunch of modded tiles, so it could be that. Another group of them, they'll put the tables out, but we need more tables though. I'm going to try and keep them a little bit organized, please. Forward. Trash can, trash can, trash can, trash can. I'm gonna say, why is it not letting me put that? That's because of the bin there. Not that. One, two, three. And the checkout. Just one checkout. I don't expect that many people to use the gun shop. Right, what's the first one that we're going to do? Actually, let them put the stuff down and then we'll decide what we're putting in. Right, demand. So, Remington. Store. Oh, you can't spell store. Link storage. Right, so it's just one we need. One, and then one, then I'll have 1, 2, 1. That one, and the same, that, and then it's a table, and the Remingtons, that, so that's the Remington store. Demand pump shotgun. Pump shotgun store. I wasn't even going to do all this, but I'm as well doing it now since I started. And I've got this whole area for it. Actually, I probably should have put them in there, because this is like the clothing and the kid stuff, and I've got a bloody gun store right down the road from it. Ah, well. Staff. One, two, and then clerks. One, two, and same store, pump action, shotgun, what's next? I should let that run a little bit. And demand. So we need AR-15s. That'll probably not count until I actually assign the store though. Store, not storage. Link to that. That. Yeah. There. Staff. One. Two. One, two. One. So that's that done. It's been assigned, hasn't it? Yeah. AR-15, so just need to name the store, don't I? Active, maybe storage. Mm-hmm. It's got a staff, it's got everything it needs. Right, next demand, AK-47s. AK-47 store. That. That. Staff, cashier, yeah, then we'll go here, okay, yeah. That, and then we assign that, AK-47s. Next, mortars. I'll ignore them because I've not got the tables. An M240 inch saw. Yeah, we can make them, so that's what we'll... That. So... Need to do that. 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 Staff. One. Two. One, two. One. 12. 12. 12. So that's called the... What's it called? M249 saw. M249 saw store. Interesting name. Okay. Demand RPGs. See, we've still got RPGs and a whole bunch of other stuff. So RPGs. PG store. My phone is heating up so badly right now. No, it's not. Well, something's getting hot underneath me. I'm gonna let it run now. So at some time tonight we'll get a whole bunch of people in to work on all this. Might do put another door over here and I'll put some scanners here. I'm gonna put a door here as well. Same, that's got a door there, door there. Okay, that'll do it. Staff door here as well. It's just so they don't have to keep going through each other's stores or that. So there's the staff arrived, and then they're going to start filling up the store. Looking quite good actually now. Now it's actually filling up. What's going on with this? Is it not set up properly? Staff. Nobody seems to be. Oh, it's not got a storage connection. I thought it did. Is that why it's not had anything? There we go. It should still have people in it though. I mean... Let's see how the cinema's getting on. Now they're actually making some decent profit. Not bad. Surprised quite a lot of people in the gun shops. So this store shouldn't be looking now. I might put some staff parking down here. As well as some customer parking. And an underground park. No, I can't put it there. Because I think they're having to park around the corner and come all the way down here. Which isn't really fair on them. Well, that might be a bit easier for the staff down this way. God, staff parking's full already. Gonna need to build more. Can I build a road down here? Just stop this up with staff parking. Cause they're probably having to come all the way from a different area. Why is everyone going through here? Mark, I don't know. Why is he going so slow? Are you tired? The building's really slow. Oh well. Somehow missed a road in the middle. Ah well. See, it seems to lag whenever they're building. And they are taking quite a while to build, so I don't know if I've bugged something out there. Ah well. Oh, All that. Yeah, and they're actually profiting. 3 grand, 2 grand, 2, 5. The prices for these must be pretty high.
I'll take it.
Just didn't expect them to profit that much. As you realise, this one's not got a self-service on it either. Cool. God, how busy this is. How's the restaurant and that there? Because I remember I had to change the times on this. It looks like that one's running fine. What was the other one that was here? Fine dining, that's fine as well. Why is no one cleaning this crap up? Yeah. Now when you guys come in, go and clean some of that crap up. That's better. I know there's a lot of places to clean, but you need to get going, guys. I'm gonna add a few more to this side as well. How busy is that place though, man? How much is that still making? Do I really need this amount of staff in here? I mean, really? I suppose it does go down at night, but still. That's quite a lot for a bowling alley. Why is that bin in there? It should be there. Mm-hmm. Thank you for finally cleaning the place up. That's a bit better looking now. I'd rather have a lot of people just sitting about than a place being messy. What store is that? The butcher's? It's rather big, don't you think? See, I like this layout compared to this one. It's much more efficient. Right, let's get more stores done. So I think that section is actually bigger than that section. That might be a bit too much floor there. Reset that. Let's see if that's, yeah, it's a bit even. They're a bit the same shade, to be honest, but I don't really care. Let's get another set of shops in here. Staff door here, and then another set of doors over here. Once I've finished laying the foundations, it won't be so bad. It's just a bit of lag going on. There you go. Right, let's build the little crate things. So that's what you need for mortars. Sales services over here, and then a checkout here. I think the rest of them are just tables. Check out. And then a couple of self services. Pallets. Mortars. Then we assign the store. So that's the mortar store. Let's check demand. That's what we need. The AUGs. So assign this as a store. Then go back to tables, AUG, then manage AUG store. Don't know what that I know, guys, to be honest, never really heard of it. Staff, cash, to that done. Old store, mortar store, demands, what's next? FN Scar? No idea what that is either. I've run out of water. I'll get that in a minute. Build two checkouts and then table three, four, six, eight. What is it next? Oh, it's the FN Scar thing, isn't it? I need to wait for them to build it. Staff, link storage, there. That'll be that. Okay, so what's next? Demand. Grenade launcher. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I've only got 3 stores. I'll just split these into 4. So I'm not going to do another whole store just for that. So one of these can split. And then build that. Right, so this can be the grenade launcher. Store. Sign. No. Click on the person and then close it. Right, first one's grenade launcher. This one is Zastava M76. Okay. Doctor. Zastava M76 store. No idea. link that staff. And then clerks. M76 go. You don't have a link storage there. Cool. Right, let's get the next store in. So we'll get two more, which is the Barrett M82 and a Warhead. I think the Warhead uses his palette as well. Hold on. No. That just uses a normal table then, okay. Send out another set of tables. Can I get some them there? There. Of course, because this was an empty area, that's why there wasn't anything in it. There. So if you guys wanted to build all that up, then we can start getting stuff in there. Dunking it. Right, what's first? The Barrett M82. Barrett M82. And it's in the store. And that's a Barrett M82 store. Stuff. One. Two. Not that one, other one. Link. That should be good to go. And last but not least, this one, which is the Warhead, I believe. Yes. Warhead. And then then all we need to do is get all this up. Staff. And clerks. That is that. So now these are all done. So we still need cigarettes and tobacco, but I'll probably put them into the one store in this new building that we've put up. But I really do like this little model gun setup. Keep them all in the one area. That'll keep the staff happy and what have you. So we don't have to use to get stuff. So we'll go up to the top of the hour, which is another 5 minutes or something. I need to just quickly check something with my... You obviously don't see this. That will take us up to about 2 minutes. That'll do. And then... So it's now 8 o'clock, so the new staff will come in, they'll fill up the new stuff. Cool. So essentially that's all the guns and that. All up, the tiers and stuff. They're all pretty much in the same area, so. Cool. I didn't name that. Warhead store. That's not good though. Should probably put down trash cans. So we don't get the place trashed. So it amazes me how they just go down there like that. Just realised. Yeah, they're gonna have to go through the store to get deliver stuff in there. It's not really fair. See, there's one on that side, but there wasn't one on that side, so they were gonna have to go through the store again. Cool. Right. I think that'll do us today. I wasn't planning on doing this, I was planning on doing other stuff, but since we had that little space and it's fitting in perfectly, I don't think I'll get anything to research, no. So in theory, all these are now done. You can see there's not really any demand for them, but might as well get them. So we still need tobacco. Well, do we actually need quite a lot of stuff in it? Fresh bakery, fish, a drugstore, a cosmetic store, cigarette and tobacco store, flower store, smartphones, cameras. That's it. Okay. We can definitely get all that in here. So yeah, Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode or the another brick in the mall. It looks like we've got a strike coming up. Not start autumn, I thought it was a strike. Books release is coming out tomorrow, which is good because we do actually have a bookstore as well as clothing store. Hold on a minute. There's a back to the school supplies in there. I don't have that anywhere. I think that comes under tables. Is school supplies clothing? Hold on. Put this table down, please. If it comes under clothing, I'll put a bunch of clothing here for them. No. Must be under something else. No, it's not a table, it's a shelf, is it not? Try a shelf. Running shoes, unisex. That must be something to do with kids. When she got sports. What's under? School supplies. Alright, so it's under miscellaneous, so. Yeah, I'm not going to bother with that. I'll give them some running stuff in there. Put some men's fashion in there as well, which is clearly a mod. So yeah, until next time, take care, goodbye for now.